In this video, I am going to show you how to turn on hotspot connection on your iPhone and iPad. Okay, first on your iPhone, swipe down here and turn on your mobile data. Then make sure you turned off your Wi-Fi connection. Now open settings, personal hotspot. If you didn't see this option, just open cellular. Here also you can find the option. Now I go back and open personal hotspot and turn on allow others to join. Now click on Wi-Fi password. Here set your hotspot password you wish. Minimum you should have 8 characters. I type daily doubts. Then click done. Now you successfully turned on your iPhone hotspot and password. If you or your friend wants to use this iPhone internet on their phone means, just take that mobile and swipe down here and long press over Wi-Fi. Then turn on this Wi-Fi connection. Now the iPhone hotspot will automatically shown here. You just need to touch that. Just like that. And enter the password you set on your iPhone. I set daily doubts, so I just type here. Tick show password, make sure it's correct. Okay, now it's corrected. Then click connect. Yeah, now this phone will connected to the iPhone hotspot. If suppose you entered an incorrect password means, just click that same network and tap forgot. Now again enter the correct password and connects to the available hotspot. And this whole process will be same for iPhone and Android mobiles. And finally, to turn off your hotspot connection on iPhone, go to settings, personal hotspot and turn off this. That's it. I hope this video really helps you. If it really helps means, then leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.